Electricity consumers will start the new year on a happy note after the government announced a reduction in power tariffs by an average of 1.6% across the board. The new tariffs will run for the first quarter of this year between January and March.
Tariff has been reduced because this is what we have been working towards, to make sure that the cost of production in Uganda is affordable. And what that means is that we will see also the cost of the goods that are produced being affordable.
To implement the domestic cooking tariff declining block at ₦412 per unit to encourage domestic consumers to cook using electricity between 81 kilowatt hours and 150 kilowatt hours per month.
According to the new schedule, the cost of the first 15 units for the domestic consumers remains at 250 shillings, while the units above from 16 to 80 has been reduced by 1% and now costs 797 shillings. For commercial consumers, the tariffs have reduced from 611 shillings and 8 cents to 600 shillings and 6 cents per unit, representing a 1.8% reduction. For the medium industrial consumers, the tariffs have reduced from 461 shillings and 8 cents to 448 shillings, representing a 2.8% reduction. The tariffs for large and extra-large industrial consumers have also reduced.
Base tariff reduction compared to the quarter four tariff stands at 1.6%, which is equivalent to a saving of 40.321 billion Uganda shillings to the consumers of electricity.
Minister Nankabirwa attributed the positive trends to the expanded power grids and improved laws, further giving assurance that by 2027, the power supply would have reached at least 80% from the current 59%.
Northern Uganda, I think demand is about 21. So in total, we are talking about 30 megawatts, but we are taking 200 megawatts. So I am telling you to hurry up in establishing your factory in Arua, because the market is there, South Sudan and DRC, for whatever goods that you will be producing.
According to the minister, there will be a change from the Yaka meters starting 24th of November this year.
These Yaka meters will stop working. And so something has to be done to make sure that they work.
Report by Jariat Namuwaya for the news.